channel. I am Nigrashni. So today's video is also going to be a very fun and interesting video because it's going to be the second part of self-portrait or photography related kind of video, because in this video we are going to do miniature photography, we are going to do illusional photography, we are going to also shoot some self-portrait. So it's the combination of all photo shoots. It's gonna be super interesting, so stay tuned till the end of the video. And if you like it, then you know the drill. You have to like, share and comment, and most importantly subscribe to my channel. Plus if you have subscribed it already, then please don't forget to hit the bell icon. You will be getting the notifications whenever I will post a new video on my YouTube channel. Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram, because some crazy content is going on my Instagram. Definitely you are not going to regret it after following me on Instagram, so do it right away. Yeah, let's get into the video. Which we are going to use in our self-portrait photo shoot is this handheld fan. This is a folding fan. It's also called a Japanese fan. And I have this another one as well. I got this from Meghalaya. So I am pretty excited to see how the photo shoot is going to turn out. So let's see. We are going to use these two as our props for today's photo shoot. Let's go. Into post production and see how they're going to turn out. I'm going to edit them now and let's see. I hope these pictures turn out to be great, because a lot of effort has been put behind every picture. So let's see. Bye. Hi everyone, this is day 2 of our self-portrait series, and today we are going something really interesting, that is optical illusion photography. And the prop for today are these small thread rolls. I'm going to show you everything, the process and everything, and my mom is helping me to shoot this. Here we have few thread rolls. Yahan pe hamare paas thode thread rolls hai, which are very colorful. You can see pink, you can see yellow, orange, purple, red and blue. So I have taken all the striking colors which will look good on the gram. Obviously we are taking it for the gram. And now the second step, I have planned that मैं बहुत ज़्यादा क्लोज एंगल से इनकी फोटोग्राफी करूँगी, एंड आई विल बी रोलिंग दिस थ्रेड विद दिस सो दैट इट लुक्स लाइक एक ब्रिज फॉर्म हो रही है दो पिलर्स के बीच में. आई होप यू आर गेटिंग इट वेल. लेट मी जस्ट शो यू. कम. बहुत ज़्यादा धूप है यहाँ पे, एंड सो व्हाट वी हैव डन हियर इज वी हैव प्लेस्ड आवर थ्रेड रोल्स हियर, एंड वी हैव फॉर्म्ड द ब्रिज बाय अ सिंगल थ्रेड. इफ यू आर डूइंग अ सिमिलर काइंड ऑफ थिंग, देन मेक श्योर कि आप टेप से उसको प्लेस करो अच्छे से थ्रेड रोल को, क्योंकि अगर वो हिल जाएगा, हवा बहुत तेज आ रही है, सो इट इज़ गोइंग टू डिस्टर्ब योर होल कॉन्सेप्ट, सो यू डोंट वॉन्ट दैट. Thank you.
fun watching that illusion thread rolls photography. And moving ahead to the next self-portrait, we are going to work upon CDs again. In the last video, I showed you how you can use a CD uniquely for your self-portrait. A lot of you guys appreciated that look. I am glad that you liked it. And in this self-portrait, we are going to use CDs and this prop. I don't know, ये मेरे घर में ऐसे ही पड़ा हुआ था. I mean, this is a battery operated light kind of thing, but I think it has some technical glitch, which is why it's not working. And now we are going to use this as a prop for our next self-portrait. So it's gonna be interesting. So what I am going to do is इसको मैं अपने वॉल पे पूरे सारे जितने भी CDs हैं सारे वॉल पे लगा दूँगी and that will be our background prop and the primary prop will be this one. I will be holding it and I will be placing it all over my face and we'll see what we can create out of this. So let's go without any blabbering much. So let's get started and let's start with doing the DIY background prop. Bye. What's up? Alright, so the next prop which we are going to use for our photo shoots are frames. Yes, you heard it right. Frames are a great way to add a pop of element in any picture. And fortunately, I found a couple of frames lying randomly at my home. So I thought, let's make use of it now and let's use it in our photo shoot. So I'll be showing you how we are going to use the frames. We are going to hold the frames and we'll just make shapes and geometric shapes in the sky and by holding the frame. It's easy, so let's see how it goes. Bye! Enjoyed watching the today's video as much as I enjoyed and struggled during the making of this video. It was a lot of struggle, by the way, and a lot of task because making such pictures is not at all easy. So let me know in the comment section below which photography trick that is shared in this video is your favorite in the comment section below. Also let me know which one would you like to recreate. So yeah, if you ask me personally, honestly, I love the frames one. Yes. And I think I'm in love with these frames. They add so much to your photograph. So let me know in the comment section below that should I make part 3 of this series, because I am assuming that you guys are loving it already. So I'll take a leave now. Take care, spread love. I'll see you next time. Bye.